Margaret sitting at a hall door, combing back her long yellow hair. She saw sweet William and his new made bride riding from the church so near, riding from the church so near. She's thrown down her ivory comb, thrown back her long yellow hair, saying, I'll go down and bid him farewell. Nevermore will I go there, nevermore will I go there. It's day being gone and the night coming on. Most men were asleep. Little Margaret appeared all dressed in white, standing at their bed feet, standing at their bed feet. Well, how do you like your pillow, she asked him. How do you like your sheet? How do you like a gay young maid lying in your arms asleep, lying in your arms asleep? Very well do I like my pillow, she said. Much better do I like my sheep. But best of all is that fair young maid. Standing at my bed feet, standing at my bed feet. The night being gone and the day coming on, most men were awake. Sweet William told how his trouble to his soul, dream that a dream last night, I dream that a dream last night. Such dreams I do not like, such dreams they are no good. I dreamt my floor was covered in gore, true love swimming in blood, a true love swimming in blood. So we called this serving man to go, said saddle up the dapple roan. And he rode to Lady Margaret's house, he rode to a house alone, rode to a house alone. Lady Margaret in the room, or is she in the hall? No, Margaret's in the cold, cold earth, with a pale face turned to the wall, pale face turned to the wall. Once he's kissed her little white hand, twice he's kissed her cheek, three times he's kissed her cold, cold lips, and he's fallen in her arms asleep, fallen in her arms asleep. Sitting at a high old door, coming back along yellow hair. when she saw sweet William and his new made bride. Riding from the church so near, riding from the church so near.